SHARE here, bringing you guys some GTA 5 free mode. Yep, I'm just doing some random shit right now, and I thought, why don't I just record myself doing random shit? So this is my new outfit. You know, they call me Mexican Owl, and I've been a Mexican Owl for a very long time now, but you know, it is what it is. So for those of you that think that this is my yacht, it isn't my yacht. It is not my yacht. I'm not even gonna show his name, whose yacht it is, because I might get in trouble. Nah, but I just don't want to show his name. Anyway, but it's not my yacht. I kind of just got on board, you know, for the outro. For the intro. Watch what happens when I get inside this plane, boys. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna die right now. Well, you saw his name. That's the guy's yacht. This is not my yacht. And I'm stealing his plane. You know, because I'm cool that way. So we're gonna drive. Oh, we're gonna try to do this. Everything in first person. That's what we're gonna try to do. Oh, the first person challenge. That's what it is. We have to do everything in first person. I mean, everything. Awesome sauce. Alright. Fallen survivor. Oh, cool. I completed an objective. Oh, okay. We're gonna try to do the daily objectives in first person if we can. And here we go. We're stealing his airplane now. We're just gonna drive. You know, because that's what we do. I haven't brought you guys, well, I brought you guys a lot of different type of gameplay. Fallout 4 is a new thing that I'm starting to do now, just because I thought it was fun. Like, first video was fun for me, and I just, like, wanted to do a little bit more of that, so I thought, hey, why not we just keep on roaming the wasteland. Alright, so we're gonna kill these guys. In first person, no cheating. Alright, we already know this. First person challenge. There's a gunshot. Now, we're not going to parachute. We're not. Because then I'll lose my parachute, and I'm not trying to lose it. So. Just came over there. Did she just say, holy shiznit? Oh man. That's what I say. I walk around saying, holy shiznit. Alright, I got an idea. Here we go. Nope, I'm not gonna hire bodyguards. Why would I need bodyguards? They're just distractions. Okay, so we're gonna try an executive search. Fucking in first person, okay guys? It's gonna be super hard to do, since I'm always good at these. I usually never die. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Okay. I usually never die when I'm in this place. Okay, so Justin's coming for me. Justin Bieber. No, I'm just kidding. LOL. But yeah, they're coming. The red capes are coming. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Oh. This is too much. Oh no.
Alright. We're getting close. Hopefully someone tries to kill me, but if they don't try to kill me, then that's, well, fuck it, you know? What could I do? This is probably not, no, never mind. It's not my favorite spot. Is it? I don't know. We'll see what happens here. Oh no, this is my fucking I hate this spot. If I was to choose a spot to like not do executive search, this would be it. It's just way too much work, bro. I'm gonna visit my grandma. Mexican grandma owl. That's who I'm gonna visit right now. Riley's coming. Let's visit my Mexican mom. You see, I told you, she is my Mexican mom. My Mexican grandma is laying here. I miss you, grandma. Mexican owl. Just in case you didn't know who it was. Alright, so Riley gets an idea that I'm quite, isn't it? Oh shit. They know I'm visiting my abuela. Bitch, fuck up. I had to move. Okay, Riley's coming. Like I said, first person, all the way, no matter what the fuck happens. Here we go. This always happens, man. Always. No matter what the fuck happens. Always gonna be one step ahead. Surprise, bitch! Anyway. We're running now. He's seen our face. He knows too much. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's open. Of course. Of course it would be open. It's my car, guys. Fuck. If only I could see if the headlights work. Anyway. Here we go. Here we go. Normal pedestrian. Oof! Holy barf. Was that intense or not? Okay, so we're just gonna trick this guy until he decides he doesn't want to be a part of this. You stupid whore! Anyway. Keep going. Oh, that's my card, son! Get over here! Where are you going? Alright. Fuck it, whatever. I'll get over it. I guess. Oh no, he found us! Did he find us? No way, he didn't see us, guys. I don't think he saw us. Did he see us? Oh, what is he doing, man? Oh, he's on a motorcycle. Oh, jeez. Crashing my car, man. Alright, here we go. Okay, I gotta go to the store real quick, guys. Just in case.
Hello, friend.
Hello. Oh, I can't buy shit from you. Well, give me all the money. Oh, you're not scared? Shit. Nope, he's not scared of me. Well, fuck. Knock, knock, bitch. He did not just get murdered, guys. That is a lie. Oh, shit!
Come, suck up!
Ah, oh, fuck. Here we go. Ah, for now, yeah! That's right. I thought you were a hobo. Huh? Hobos can't afford guns. Stupid liar. Jesus. It's all a setup. It's all part of the plan, guys. Don't worry. Oh, fuck. Wrong door. Well, shit. Oh, wrong door again. Well, fuck. No! No! That was not supposed to happen. Oh, what? Why did it spawn me all the way over here? Sorry, guys, I'm getting out of there. Fucking. Fuck, I went out of the first person. Okay, guys. Sorry, my bad. Shh. Fucking up already. Alright. So that means he saw me for like a split second. I'm gonna go inside here again. Oh, now it looks normal. That's cool. Oh shit, no, it doesn't look normal. Come on, bitch, close the door before you get in here. Tap. Fuck. Okay. Fuck it. I was about to start panicking because I still thought the proximity mine was in there. Shit, wrong thing to do. Okay, there you go. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna buy some ammo. Grenades. Proximity mines. And sticker bombs. Alright. So the next person that walks through that door shall die. Wow! Fuck, wrong door. Okay, there we go. This time, I know what I'm doing. Standing for. Fuck! You guys saw that was totally good. Oh! Holy fuck, that scared the fuck out of me. Well. Top part of the store. Okay. Son of a bitch. Oh! I didn't die! I'm a survivor! Oh, I didn't go off. I wanted it to go off. Oh shit, they can see me. I forgot. Oh, please count this as moving. Yeah! I got rid of my parachute? Seriously? No biggie! Okay, so it's like right outside. So like after this is over with, I'll try to survive. Okay, so if I win, and I'm gonna get through that proximity mine. And if I can get through that thing, I'm fucking awesome. No ID, no sale. All scratches are $1. 25 fucking bucks. What the fuck?